God made a wonderful mother, a mother kind yet bold. He made her smile of sunshine, and he molded her heart of pure gold.
In her eyes he placed bright shining stars, in her cheeks fair roses you see. God made a wonderful mother,
and he gave that dear mother to me.
I think Mother's Day is about a day when we celebrate mothers and love and peace spread around the world.
Happy Mother's Day!
Why do you think God gave us mothers?
Mothers help us do a lot of stuff where we don't remember, and they tell us what we need to know. They help us do a lot of things, and they help to teach, and they help us a lot.
Mothers are a special gift sent from God above. They bless us with nurturing and fill us with love.
Happy Mother's Day, and thank you for bringing me to and from football matches. Love you!
Happy Mother's Day!
Mothers have to do lots of things. Care for everybody in the family, and they're the most important person in the family.
Happy Mother's Day to all Providence mothers, and to you, Mom.
Many women have done noble deeds, but you surpass them all. Charm is deceptive and beauty is vain, but a woman who fears the Lord is to be praised. Give her the labor and let her works praise her at the city gate. Love you, Mommy.
So Dante, what would you like to say to all the mothers out there?
I like to say, have a great Mother's Day and have your rest and have a great day.
And what would you like to say to all the mothers out there on Mother's Day?
You're the best, I love you. Happy Mother's Day.
And God created mothers all as lovely as can be. He made one extra special and saved her just for me.
I would like my mother and all the other mothers around the world to know that the ribbons of your love are woven around our hearts. We love you, not just for who you are, but for what we have become. God bless you, Mom, and all the other mothers out there. Happy Mother's Day!
Mom, I love you. Thank you so much for everything that you do.
There was a home in town where broken kids, the lost and found, would come for miles around just to see what love was all about. 'Cause Mama had a way of making things okay.
Dear Mommy, thank you for loving me as much as you do.
She'd cook us our favorite meal, sit and listen to how we feel. Oh, how the pain was real, how many families would the devil steal. Mama had a way of making things okay.
Mom, you really make home exactly where I belong.
In that home, we knew we were safe, young enough to dream.
faith to believe.